could make those people dance and maybe they'd be happy.
Good afternoon, guys.
Hello.
She's gonna make pizza, own version. Simple pizza for lunch. What's the ingredients, Kari?
Tomato fresh with 10 pieces. Tomato.
Okay, this is a tomato. Oh. It's like a tart.
Yeah.
Kaya isang masa is pang pastries kasi wala kaming ano, wala kaming dough. And ang dough niya is for pastry.
Yeah, just to prove it.
But we are just trying how it goes. It's a tomato with mushroom.
All fresh.
Her own version, of course, by Chef Joe.
Sinasabi ko sa iyo, 10 pieces lang.
So, 10 pieces of tomato, cut by half. And you have
ten.
To cut into half?
No, not into half. In 10, on 4, apat na slices, 4 slices, with 1 vine tomato from Holland.
Oh, vine tomato from Holland.
Yeah, that's a special one. And now, continue the mushroom.
And how many minutes?
Half an hour.
20 minutes to half an hour?
Yeah. And then,
what's the next?
Cheese.
First, I think bacon first, then after the top is the cheese. But you're gonna eat that with your eating of cheese.
Let me see.
It's not very hard, it's not a hard cheese. It's not very matapang na cheese. Is it? Looks like yummy.
Of course it's yummy, it's all natural.
It's not natural, but bacon. Guys, yung bacon, ano muna niya,
kasi yung masayte.
Pinag-fried muna niya ng konti, so para matanggal yung taba-taba niya.
Hindi yung masayte.
Kasi masayte, papi. For 20 to 30 minutes, let's see how it goes. Guys, let's see how it goes. Our simple pizza for 2 for lunch. Let's see. It looks yummy. Looks very yummy.
I love it.
Come on. Let's take it out and let's eat. I think it's yummy.
Okay.
Wow.
Mm.
that I could make those people dance. Let's start by slicing. Let's slice the taste it.
Oh, we have no.
What can you cut it? We have a scissor.
Scissor.
Wow.
I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widow's bride. But something touched me.
Look, guys. Can you show me, Gary? Can you show me? Can you show me? Wow. Look at that. Simple recipes. Fresh recipes, fresh ingredients. Without tomato sauce, only dough, tomato, fresh tomato, fresh cheese, bacon, and that's it. Can you try it? 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 Can you try it?
Simple lunch. Sana magustuhan ninyo. Fresh naman lahat ito.
Ano ingredients mo?
Ang ingredients ko dito yung pasta na ready-made na. Pinili ko sa Co-op. Mura lang. With tomato, bacon, mushroom, and cheese, of course, the best of pizza. Of course, always with cheese.
Yeah.
Without cheese,
no,
it's not pizza.
Yeah.
Well, guys, don't forget to subscribe my channel, Jonas Curry London Blog.
Please comment.
Please comment and share.
And ring the bell button.
Ring the bell button. Okay, guys. See you again.
Thank you.
Hoping that you like my own version. Pizza, simple pizza without onions. Okay, thank you. See you again. Bye-bye.